and Jack had a groove. And from this groove came the grooves of all grooves. And while one day viciously throwing down on his box, Jack Bowler declared, "Let there be house." And house music was born.
Take it higher.